I'm trying to transfer this swarm that I rescued into a new hive. I gotta make sure that I get the queen. I don't know exactly where she is. I usually try and protect her. She might be in that bundle right there. And that's the hive I'm going to transform into. We've already got a little bit of honeycomb going here. Isn't that cute? Same with his head in there. They're swarming all over me right now. Oh, they're on my legs. I'm only wearing shorts. I better hurry up because they're getting on my legs. Buzzing almost sounds like electronic music. Light on it. And then, ooh, he's all over my freaking head. For them, nice and small, to protect them from their enemies. Well, so they have less of an area to have to protect from possible enemies. Makes them feel safer. Okay, there. See? Now it's like a 3/4 inch hole. Then they can come in and out of. And it's the only way in and out, so they'll feel safer in there because they don't have too large of an area to have to protect from intruders. So hopefully they'll take.